that cord?
Sure. Well, I guess I should make sure that it works first.
Stakes.
Well, let me know when you're ready. Go ahead. And this is just the default speed of the robot. It's probably about 25% of max speed.
Sure.
Obviously, in this case, I think you already mentioned doing vacuum would probably be the easiest thing to do.
Yeah.
But you know, we have seen people do the mechanical design. So, like in this case, if you were just trying to grab from the
pick
in between the actual sheets, you've got a knife edge type of curve, or it's not knife edge, but angled curve. Should put knife over right in there. But that would enable you to capture that, so on and so forth. A lot of unique things.
But you couldn't pick up the cores with vacuum. You don't pick up the cardboard with vacuum.
Actually, no, you could. This, as long as you, with this enough, what we would probably do is actually two small vacuum cups.
Okay.
And, I don't know if you have different diameters.
Different, well, yeah, we mostly run that. Different heights.
Okay. Could be, even if it is, you pick 2 points on the perimeter, but yeah, with small vacuum cups, you could pick this up. Right, and then that way you just pick 2 points for here to be appropriate where you don't have holes.
With respect to your payload, how is it with respect to speed?
It is
full speed,
5 kilograms at the tool plate.
Right.
And that's rated in meters a second.
Yeah.
And like I said, the software, you can go over that in speed, but then you might derate your payload depending on move type.